Bidding to reach an eighth consecutive World Cup, USA was poised to advance to Russia 2018, having occupied the third and final automatic berth prior to kickoff on Tuesday. However, defeat to lowly Trinidad and Tobago, coupled with victories for Panama and Honduras, meant Bruce Arena's men dropped out of the North American qualifying spots altogether, down to fifth. Borussia Dortmund sensation Christian Pulisic pulled a goal back early in the second half to give the Americans hope, after an Omar Gonzalez-owned goal and Alvin Jones' stunning long-range strike gave Trinidad and Tobago a 2-0 halftime lead. But the U.S. was unable to net the equalizer that would have guaranteed at least an inter-confederation playoff berth against Australia as the Americans missed the World Cup for the first time since 1986. USA were unchanged for the clash in Trinidad and Tobago after their 4-0 rout of Panama last week, with teenage sensation Christian Pulisic, Josie Altidore and Michael Bradley headlining the Zai. Without a win in 9 matches, 6 of those successive qualifying defeats, lowly Trinidad and Tobago brought in Alvin Jones and Tristan Hodge for Kevin Villarol and Kareem Moses. Bruce Arena was critical of the conditions pre-match, even inviting teams from Europe to experience what it is like to play qualifiers in CONCACAF. While the pitch was not as sodden as Monday, the Americans failed to convince from the outset, conceding a shock own goal in the 17th minute. A seemingly routine clearance for Gonzalez following Jones' cross ended badly after the USA defender fluffed his lines, the ball scooping over a scrambling Tim Howard. The Americans pushed numbers forward, but they never really troubled goalkeeper Adrian Fonseca, though Paul Areola's had a shot flash just wide of the post. It got worse for USA approaching halftime, when Jones doubled Trinidad and Tobago's lead in the 38th minute. Jones tried his luck from more than 35 yards and beat former Everton keeper Howard with a stunning strike, the 23-year-old's first international goal. Trinidad and Tobago almost made it 3-0 on the stroke of halftime after that man again, Jones, attempted another long-range effort, which bobbled in front of Howard and left the Americans struggling to keep the ball out. The Americans were much improved in the second half as Pulisic reduced the deficit just 2 minutes after the restart. Having scored against Panama in Orlando, the 19-year-old made it 2 goals in 2 games, albeit fortuitously, after his shot deflected off Daniel Cyrus and past Fonseca. The hosts almost restored their 2-goal cushion moments later, but Beistler's block denied Levi Garcia, while Howard got down low to stop Shaden Winchester in the 63rd minute. Substitute Clint Dempsey's volley forced Fonseca into a save with 21 minutes remaining as USA pushed forward for an equalizer. USA almost salvaged a draw and a playoff spot, but Fonseca got down low to thwart Bobby Wood at the death.